Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do the daily vibes for around the 11th, okay? So we're just going to see what comes up right around the 11th. But keep in mind that the timing is fluid and not every reading is for you, right? So this reading may or may not be for you. So we're just going to see what comes up. Very interesting. Ten of Cups, twice in a row, first card out. So the Ten of Cups is about spiritual blessings, happiness. But let's see what we get after that card. It is happiness. It is happily ever after, right? It is. At least at some point. No, probably not, unfortunately. Magician reverse, that is a no answer. Master manipulator, tricky situation. We have somebody here that may be doing something illegal, or they are not taking the proper action, or they're doing something impulsive. We could have somebody here that's doing something without thinking, or they're doing something illegal with the Magician reversed. Dark, okay. No, something isn't right. There's some sort of power issue here, or maybe it's an abuse of power. Ooh, Eight of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles. That's the Eight of Pentacles. No, it's the Eight of Wands. Eight of Wands. The Eight of Wands is fast forward, things moving fast, fast forward movement. So we have something that is happening fast. Has to do with a relationship. Has to do with happily ever after. The Magician reverse is a no. There's some sort of lies here. There's some sort of manipulation. An abuse of power. A loss of power, perhaps. Magician reversed. Things are going to happen fast. Okay. Ace of Pentacles upright. So we have a new golden opportunity. This is a new opportunity. It's real. It's solid. It's stable. This is a gift. It is a gift of some sort. So this one up too, probably. The wind is blowing. Oh, whatever. Anyhow, Ace of Pentacles is a golden opportunity. It's something huge. It's a gift. Receiving something. This is a gift. Somebody's going to be receiving a gift. If it's not a gift, it's something you can touch. This is something solid, something you can touch. Receiving something that you can touch. Could be buying something even. This is a new investment. A windfall. Or this is a yes answer. Something that you can hold on to. So there is something that you can hold on to here, but that comes after the Eight of Wands. Somebody's going to be receiving something. Maybe it's a lack of awareness. They're unaware with the Magician reverse. That's a lack of awareness. Maybe it's not what they asked for, you know. I didn't ask for this, because Magician is you get what you as above, so below. So I didn't, this is unplanned. Something is coming. It's unplanned. This is a gift. It is a gift, whatever it is. It's real, okay? This is a real solid opportunity you can take to the bank. So it's something that you can touch that you did not ask for. But that Ten of Cups is behind. It's going to make you happy, put it that way. Because Ten of Cups is happiness. So somebody's going to receive something that's really going to make them happy. They probably are not aware of it. They didn't ask for it. But what is this manipulation? Lies. Maybe it's self-manipulation. Maybe it's self-doubt. Maybe it's lying to self, because one is on the Magician card and one is singular. So it's a self situation. We may have somebody here that's been lying to themselves. Maybe they were unaware. They were trying to manifest something that was not meant for them. Let's see what we got here. Underneath the magician, reversed. Strength reversed. So weak, vulnerable. Doubt. We do have some doubt here. We have somebody here fearful, or they're doubtful. They may be depressed. They're unaware. No confidence, no self-esteem, low self-esteem, low self-comp, self-deception. We have somebody here that's been deceiving themselves. Maybe not feeling adequate or not feeling good enough. There's some sort of weakness here, illness. Could be even, you know, the magician reversed. There's something going on here. Maybe it's depression, you know, not seeing clearly. There's a need to move in a new direction because of that Eight of Wands right around the corner. That's things progressing, things getting better, things moving forward in a more positive manner because the Ace of Pentacles right next to that. So that is, this is a gift. This is you're going to be, somebody's going to be receiving an opportunity that they don't expect. They did not ask for it. They may doubt that it's coming. There's some sort of manipulation here. Strong control issues with the magician reversed and the strength reversed. Lack of self-control, maybe. A lack of control. Maybe it's out of your control. You can't control it. Something is out of control. Or there's control issues here. Let's get another one. Ooh! Some things never change. The Lovers, unexpected choice in love. So this is a choice. This is expect the unexpected. So there is a, oh my goodness gracious. Yikes, the Empress on the bottom. So we do have, this is the birth of a new life. This is a birth. This is a delivery. This is a blessing. And the Ace of Pentacles is a blessing as well. So we definitely have a blessing here that is coming. Absolutely. This is the birth of a new life. This is very good news. This is the unexpected. Somebody's going to be receiving an offer or an invite or a message or something like that that makes them extremely happy. I mean, the Empress does give birth to a new life after experiencing some sort of pain. This is a renewal, unconditional love, beautiful, glowing. Okay, we have somebody here. This is unconditional love. A new start in love because of the Lovers next to the Ace of Pentacles. This is exciting. Falling in love, meeting a soulmate or coming together with a soulmate. This is meant to be. Something is meant to be. This is a timing. Okay, it's time. It's time to receive whatever this is. This is not what you asked for. You notice this woman is like, what the hell is this? Well, you know, this is not who I asked for. It's not who you asked for. It's something else. Okay. It's not what you were expecting. So I think we have two people that are being brought together to partner up. Things are about to increase probably very, very fast. With that eight of wands, messages increasing, things speeding up more and more and more and more and more. This is not what you asked for. This is not what you think about when the Empress gives birth. You typically, the mother has a picture of what she thinks her child is going to be. This is just a, my mind just went blank, explanation. Okay. But it usually doesn't turn out that way. Okay. Your child comes out the way it comes out and it's probably different than what you expected in most cases. I know I'll get somebody down, but, oh no, I knew exactly. Well, okay then. But anyhow, typically you don't really know. You don't really know until you have that child in your arms. So anyhow, that's just an example of what I'm trying to say. This is not what you expect. Okay, it's not what you expect. So somebody is about to receive an offer that they do not expect. It is from a potential partner of some sort. Now I don't know what, and because the Ace of Pentacles is potential. Okay, and that is a partnership. So there's a potential partnership here, however it resonates with you. So things are about to speed up in regards to, and typically the Lovers is about romance, but it doesn't have to be. It's a union of some sort that is very compatible. These two people are meant to be together. There could be some denial here or some doubt. I doubt it. I doubt this is not what I asked for. That's why the doubt came in. But this is what they brought for you, because this is leads to something solid, stable, secure, happiness, the ultimate happiness with the Ten of Cups. Okay, so I do believe somebody is going to be coming together with somebody that they do not expect. It's not what they asked for. It's probably going to be a surprise. There's going to be doubt that comes along with it. Lack of awareness, perhaps. Now, this Empress is receiving some sort of blessing. The Empress, I don't know. We have Gemini here. We have Gemini here a couple times with the Lovers and the Magician card. We also have Leo, and we have everybody, but we have Taurus and Libra. This is things happening very fast. Somebody's about to receive some sort of new opportunity that they can take to the bank. This is something that is solid, that is real, but it's not what you expect, and you're probably going to doubt it when you receive it. This is like the universe bringing two people together to unite in some way, to bring stability into somebody's life, and however that resonates with you. This is a union that is perfect. It is a perfect match. So don't doubt it. Just run with it. With the Eight of Wands, just run. Anyway, things are about to speed up. Somebody's going to receive a message, because the message card, which is the Eight of Wands, which is mirroring the Ten of Cups, that makes them extremely happy. Okay? Good luck.